Who would take money from a handicapped child?
I'm totally frustrated. Somebody has to do something.
Yami Virhin uncovers a flaw in our system that's taking away money from kids who need it the most.
Do you think this country at this point, we're just forgetting what we're truly about?
Tonight on Fox News at 9.